go. More chroniclers. Chroniclers. What is all that webbing? Is it metal? I can grapple over there. That's a whole lot of lurge.
I caught up to our favorite radical, who, it turns out, still wants nothing to do with me.
Super. So she bailed again.
She did. But I managed to learn that the Sky Librarians built the Chronicler constructs to serve as assistants in some great undertaking that ultimately went pear-shaped. By which I mean the constructs killed them all in a bloody uprising.
Everyone? So there's no one at the library to ask about Thaddeus.
And yet you'll persevere. For my part, I'm going to hunt down and destroy as many of the Chroniclers as I can. They're too close to the Lucian border for my liking.
Copy that. Meet me at the library when you can. This metal shit. Dissolving the big metal nodes clears patches of it up. Good to know. Devin, I keep coming across some weird swirling metal material. Any idea what it is?
I've seen it before. Constructs often take their embedded instructions and improve on them to do their jobs better and faster. Sometimes they leak those instructions. It comes out of them like metallic sweat.
You mean learning? They leak learning.
Sure. Invariably, it bubbles out and just makes a mess. Constructs are usually broken down before it happens. The fact that there's so much, around here means these chroniclers have probably become very, very smart.
Find a way inside. I think so. Right behind a big-ass pile of that mined metal shit.
The Chroniclers blocked it off. Why?
How would I know? I'll try to clear a path.
Thank you.
Some of the door is unblocked.
Thank you. What you doing?
Again, with this.
My friend put an invisible ward on the lock that'll blow your hand clean off. We didn't want the chroniclers down here, or thieves, or spies from another... He's right behind me, isn't he?
Yeah.
My friend is the interesting bit, wouldn't you say, Jack? Invisible wards are a pretty complex bit of business to conjure up. Also, please put that down. Nice craftsmanship, by the way. Surely it's not local.
Your friend wouldn't be named Thaddeus, would he?
Why, you here to kill him?
What? No. Why would you think that?
Thaddeus said some Lucian assassin goons might turn up looking for him. Said he ran afoul of the downright tyrannical bylaws their order of magic swears by.
Thaddeus led that order. He was an immortal.
Before he decided to abandon his post, that is. Does he really talk like that?
Look, we just want to talk to the guy. Can you take us to him? Please?
Thaddeus isn't here. Abandoned that post, too. Come on. He left some things behind that might help you.
Look at us! Friends now! United through the sense of abandonment by an authority figure.
Thaddeus is a real asshole. You know that, right? He said he was gonna help me restore the library. That we'd figure out a way to clear all the chroniclers out. And we almost did it. Right up until he found the archives down here.
Why'd he leave?
Never really cared to find out. What kind of trouble was he in with you guys? I mean, I know that Lou seems pretty... Never mind.
It was before our time.
She was going to say fascist. Lucium's fascist. Is that why you and Thaddeus hit it off up here, in the anti-conformist frontier?
Orman was a commune, jackass. That's as conformist as you can get. Magic was shared by everyone here, not just those that made sure they were born with it. We're here. Thaddeus was, messy. Maybe something here will tell you where he went.
Aha! This is his last journal, and I really have to say thank heavens for multiply underlined map coordinates. He says he's going to Pentac 4.5 to, 357. That's in Kalthus, right around... Oh no. He went to Mount Dresnia. Assuming he got past the Rishanians, and assuming he got past the Underdwell.
Past the Magic Eaters.
The Allori.
It's said a very large contingent of them make the Underdwell their home. This is madness, Jack. We can't go there. We're Magni. The Allori will kill us on the spot.
A lot of good eating on a madness.
Sandrak's still out there with the Binding Stone. And Thaddeus may be the only one that knows how to stop him.
We're assuming Thaddeus is alive. Well, you are. I most definitely think he's extra dead.
We don't have a choice.
Well... If you're really going to risk walking into a den of magic-hungry demons, I can take you to a ley line that'll lead you directly to Kalthus.
All right, let's do it. Devin, you stay here. Hunt down the rest of the chroniclers getting too close to Lucium. You can catch up with me later.
Will do. Be careful, Jack. Thanks for your help, faithless rebel.
Anything to get you off my islands, bootlicker.
For real though, we appreciate it. I know you'd rather stay out of all this, but I've seen Sandrak absorb a ley line and move the wound. No one can afford to ignore the Everwar now.
Just watch me. It's sad that you're caught up in it all, because you're really hot. Good luck finding the old man.
On to Kalthus. Sir, I've reached Kalthus, and I'm en route to Mount Dresnir by way of the Underdwell. Say, you're from around here. What do you know about the Ellori?
They're elder demons that the Old Kingdoms banished into the Earth. They feed on magic and really, really hate Magnai.
So, about the same as everyone else knows?
They're a threat to the Natural Order Initiate. Cursed by the Pentasod to live out their poisonous existence in the clutch of a hungry darkness. Is that better?
I'd workshop it. So, what am I looking for, Tech?
Just look for a mining operation, smartass. It was abandoned once they accidentally dug into the Ellori Caves and got... eaten.
Awesome!